I can grind for money. It's that crocodile people have been talking about. And the Pillsbury Doughboy. You're no jumper. Holy shit. You're not going to be able to buy anything with one coin. Sure, whatever. We collected a weirdo. Speaking of collection, I need to put on my clothing so I'm not wearing. It's a good thing I didn't put them on before. Oh, no, this pants is for you. Now that we're not naked anymore, let's go ahead and save. I'm gonna stop the video here. Because in games like this, where I have to do a lot of editing, having giant files is not beneficial. And we're back! Let's go beat up a croc. This is where I'm gonna have to start editing a lot of battles out, because I'm going to keep continuing to kill everything. But... Let's go beat up a freaking crocodile! Let's do it! Bandit's way. How's it going? You're out. Let's see what Mallow can do. Hey, that's a big thing over there. Let's kill it. Unarmed. Thunderbolt! Yeah! Mallow is one of my other favorite characters because of Thunderbolt. Let's not waste flower power. Weird piss thing missed me. You will now die. All right, we got a save point here. Oh, we leveled up on that level. On that level one. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Mario has learned Fire Orb. 3 HP, 2 attack, 1 magic attack. See, that's why I always get the biggest numbers. Even though it's probably bad in the end to do that. It'd be a lot better to just keep focusing on this, I think. I don't care. This is how I do it. I like numbers. I wonder if HP or... Fuck it, attack. Might as well save while we're here. Also tilt my microphone back in the right direction. There we go. I am marking battles by scratching my microphone so that I can see obvious sound waves. It lets me know when I need to cut something out. Well, he stole that coin from me! That's unacceptable. Also, I'm going to, I thought there was like a, Oh, that must be the next screen. Well, let's kill this dog. You don't really look like dogs, you look more like... dog-like Yoshis. Robot dog-like Yoshis. I wonder what the original, like, this is obviously like 3D models put into sprite form. I wonder what the original models actually look like in their full resolution before being downscaled to whatever this game is. Some weird lag going on. Hey, thanks. Would have been better for him to have it, but thanks anyway. I should probably give him a mushroom. Mushrooms are cheap. Here, have one. We're gonna level up now and make that have been a waste, but that's okay. I have a feeling that this is one of the flowers with a... Yeah! Those are awesome! That is gonna stay with me for a very long time. I don't want to fight all these guys anymore. I gotta sneak up on him. You asshole! I told you I didn't want to fight you. And now I'm talking during it, so I can't cut it out, so... Yeah. Fucking die. Dickwad. Now I leveled up! Yeah! 4 HP. 3 attack. Going for the attack. I gotta go around the other- Oh, I can't go around the other way. Nope. They gave Mario a scared thing. I don't know if that lasts after battle, but we'll find out. Fortunately, that was one of my battles to be cut out, so you didn't get to see it. You'll see it later, though. Damn it. Nope, it does not last after battles. Basically, when you're afraid, I think you miss more attacks and he shakes. That's all he missed. That was it. Thank you. We're out of magic, but we're still good. This treasure box is the best. Are you ready for this? I'm gonna save. That probably could have gone better. Let's try one more time. Ah! Whatever. You actually do get a... You do get experience points for doing that with that star. I think you get coins too. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Maybe it's just experience. Yay! Four, one, one. This is where I use max HP. Now we're gonna move these a lot faster than that over here. Damn it. If I'm gonna cut that out or not. You got to see once again. Even though I didn't say anything. It was really fast anyway, because I had the sped up stuff. I think I'll leave it in. What is this? That at all. Hi. Hi. What? Did you turn around at the last second? I didn't believe you, but I'm gonna just kick your ass anyway. Ooh, Fire Orb, I haven't tried this out yet. This is a mash the button attack. I'm not gonna waste on Thunderbolts. Okay, maybe I will. Let's use Jump. Go ahead and Thunderbolt. Oh! I missed the timed hit! Fire Orb. Very nicely done. Well, I guess we're just gonna punch you in the face for a while. I will only use a maple syrup, or honey syrup, whichever one I have, if I have to. And I don't think I'll have to. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to. Let's do that first. that. Fire orb! Oh, no, I wouldn't have had to. We got a weird green coin! And a flower's hat, more importantly. Welcome to level 4. Holy shit. That's a definite. I know who that belongs to. How convenient, there's a spring here now. All the enemies left, but that's okay. Spring! Oh shit. I don't know why I went over there and looked at that. I really don't. Don't ask questions. I can hear your mental questions, leave me alone. Give this wallet back. Oh, show what's going on! I do not approve. Kinda tough. I think I'll just murder you. Thanks for the 10 coins, yo. Can't the Mushroom Kingdom go, like, 2 seconds? Yes! All these flower tabs. Oh, I forgot they replenish your mana, too. Damn, I would have saved them if I had thought of that. Everybody okay? By the way, pick-me-ups. Very, very important. I'm gonna buy a couple. I don't really need that. Stop attacking this house. If I went in that house, it would have been like shaking every couple of seconds. I should have shown that first. Too bad. Okay. You're a dick. You really are. Ha ha! I believe there's a thing where the more you use these, the stronger they get. I might be wrong about that. I'll have to look it up later. Hooray. Just about in time. So those guys don't ever stop. Might as well use the flower tab. How much are these worth anyway? Just out of curiosity. I'm gonna sell this counter a flower tab. A lot. Big cash. Well, let's go beat up whatever the hell's going on. Stuff again? I sure can. I guess you can have that for now. It's especially useful on you for preventing mutes. Can I jump on your head now and, like, get a coin or a box or something? No. Whatever. Yeah. Mario levels up. 3, 1, 3. It's that one. Stepped on his head and he didn't care. I just stepped on your head, assholes! Nobody insults my jumping! Nobody. How many times are you gonna say that? Sweet. Thanks. You should be. And Mallow reaches level 5. That's better than 4 HP, I guess. Okay, well, I guess it's time to use this. My flowers are almost full. Let's go ahead and kill these guys. Okay, now then. Let's do this! They speak with bounces. There's a star behind that guy. No problem. Consider yourself dead. Damn straight you're stunned. You're also gonna be fucked up. Let's save that. Okay. Wowza. That hurts. Just keep punching. Mario's got this. That's what I was waiting for. Damn it! Oh, we still have enough. Perfect! That went beautifully. Absolutely beautifully. We got a star! Well, anyway, how's it going? Thank you. we're gonna buy some shit. Well, later, guys. Let's go to the shop. But first... Dude, we could have gotten that at any time. Like, literally... Whatever. Hey, can I come back for more? Worth a try. Cricket pie. Well, rather than go to the Kirosuru's, I'm gonna bother this guy playing this game again. Keep bothering him until he loses. Alright, well, time to break the video game. See you in the next part. Unless this is in the middle of a part, and then I'll see you in the next couple seconds.